The mission of Raisbeck Aviation High School is to prepare all students for college, career, and citizenship through a personalized, rigorous, and relevant learning experience that is facilitated in the context of aviation and aerospace.
Raisbeck Aviation is just an overall amazing school.
Just take the derivative of this.
Aviation is a school for people who want to be pilots, engineers, kind of anything in a STEM-related field, especially around aviation.
And then the angle upwards is the dihedral angle.
It's a place where you can be smart and not get made fun of or looked at differently, and everybody wants to be here, so that's really cool. It's not something you find in most schools.
I thought it's really fun to make something out of, you know, your own knowledge and materials you have with you, and then make that fly under your control. And I think that's really cool and fascinating to have something that you built fly and make these beautiful shots, aerial shots. For me, that's priceless.
I found that I enjoy learning here. Like, I honestly, I have fun during school, and on the weekends I'm like, I want to be at school.
We have a normal high school environment, but we're really focused on the STEM curriculum and learning. So we still have all of our friends, we still go out after school and hang out. We're not locked in our house in our room studying for 4 hours a night. There are some times where we do that, especially for a test. But a lot of the grades kind of intermingle, and freshmen are friends with seniors.
My green backpack there.
This culture is so awesome because everyone is so welcoming. It's such a small school, there's only 400 students. So that means that the teachers truly get to know all your strengths and weaknesses. And then the students, we get to know everything about each other. So we're one big, huge community.
We're really excited about physics and math and sciences. And we get to work together about things that we're passionate about. So it's a lot of fun to work with the people that are here on those kinds of things.
Sports aren't as big here, but instead we have sports of the mind, like Science Olympiad and robotics and speech and debate.
Good, good. Right.
It's really exciting, especially when you go to competition, because everyone gets really spirited. It's a huge event. It's really loud, and it's so great to have that feeling of your robot on the field and it doing what it's supposed to do, because you know that you were a part of all of the students that came together to build that. And also because no one could do it by themselves.
If you could like do it all over again, would you rather start out and like be a pilot as fast as you can to get more time?
I am involved in the mentors program, which many of our students at Raisbeck Aviation High School are in.
I think that they would like to have a pilot group that reflects their passenger group.
So basically the mentors program is, we were given a mentor based on our career goal.
Each student by their sophomore year will have a mentor, hopefully, typically, in the field that they wish to pursue. And the mentor's there, you know, for casual purposes and also just, you know, to see if, you know, if they need any help with anything or have any questions about the career they want to go into.
We're doing a test for our class, Flight by Design. Here we have an airfoil that we designed and 3D printed in the class, and we're going to take data on its profile with this wind tunnel right here.
The location is really unique because we're in the middle of Boeing Field, and I know a lot of students like to watch planes take off and land during lunch, and it's really fun. We also get access to the Museum of Flight, which is really helpful for projects.
I mean, you're surrounded by over 200 aviation-related businesses here. You have an airport just a few steps away. You have the world's first 747 right outside the window. The opportunities that you can easily get here. I mean, it's just amazing.
So, opt over at Palm Beach, right?
Yeah.
Not many people can say that at the age of 16, they were able to intern for the FAA, and I was able to do that my sophomore year in the summer.
One, two, three, four.
At other schools, they might, you know, call you a nerd or something like that, but here it's kind of cool to be smart.
When the aircraft rotates to vertical axis.
If you really have passion for aviation, it's a good place to be. It's a great place to learn.
If you have an interest in aviation, this is the place to be. It's just such a great school. Like, I love it.